shipwrecked viewers were left unimpressed with one contestant's comments. The rebooted version of Shipwrecked has landed itself in a sexism row after Wednesday night's episode. Two new islanders landed on the two islands with new boy Patrick going against new girl Courtney in a challenge to stay on the show. After both making a good impression with their potential new co-stars, they were pitted against each other in a tough duel. Both Patrick and Courtney were given the task of making a piece of furniture with a box of wood and minimal instructions. Related articles. Despite admitting that everything is done for her by her mum at home, Courtney made a good effort, making it hard for the islanders to choose a winner. However, Patrick believed that he was the star from the beginning of the challenge due to his gender. In a piece to camera, Patrick made it clear that he would be annoyed if he lost a building challenge to a girl. Controversy. Patrick was slammed by Shipwrecked viewers for his sexist comment. Pick E4, sexist. Patrick said he didn't want to lose to a girl. Pick E4. Patrick's comment did not go down well with viewers of the E4 show, with many of them taking to social media to complain about his remark. One took to Twitter to say, "Hope Patrick goes home after the 'if I lose a building challenge to a girl' comment." A second said, "He can go home just for assuming he should win purely because he's against a girl." Related articles. Effort. Courtney gave the challenge a good shot. Pick E4. Romance. Patrick grew close to Freya during the episode. Pick E4. Others believed that the challenge was a fix to get Patrick to stay on the show. A viewer wrote, "Landscape gardener versus a girl who lives at home and gets everything done for her against each other in a building challenge? Don't be so obvious." They continued, tagging the E4 account, adding, "Fixed." Shipwrecked continues weeknights at 9 p.m. on E4. Related article.